thought it as, I think just to pass time when I was a kid, just drawing stuff at home, like the car, the house. My interest in it is mostly, yeah, just to pass time after school, so that's my reason for getting into the art. Well, initially. I think at the time when I first started, I think I was a little oblivious to the importance of art. I think I just did art for the sake of making artwork. Then I think at a later stage when I realized the political impact of art, of what you can do with an artwork, what you can do with an image, I think that then changed my outlook or perspective or approach on art. Well, I'm not painting or working, I think. Actually, I don't know. It's kind of weird. I haven't decided.